to hned zpátky.
Samozřejmě popelka.
A pan král tu může být každou chvíli.
Pospěšte si, loudové! Samozřejmě všechno na poslední chvíli. Neumeš si střevíčky? A dej pozor, aby tě neofouklo, no. No, tak pojď. Seber to a zmiz. Já doopravdy nevím, proč tě živím.
To jsi pochutnal, tady trlíku, co? Nesu ti něco na zub. Jestli pak víš, že jsou to právě 3 roky, co jsem tě dostala od tatínka. Strašně ráda bych se s tebou zase jednou projela. Ale víš, že nesmíme. Všude je boží dopuštění, čekají pana krále. Však já zase přijdu, až budu mít po práci.
Šafáři, ještě nejedou?
Janku!
Ještě nic?
Nevidět živou duši jemnost, paní.
Přijď mě říct hned, jak se průvod objeví pod lesem.
Jak poroučíte?
Že to zas popelka?
Me a crack in the plate and it slipped.
Don't tell me it doesn't matter. Was it you, idiot?
But I dropped it. I'm sorry, stepmother.
Hmm.
Rosie?
Yes, madam.
All prepared, is it? The meat, tomatoes, bread, wine.
Everything fit for a king.
There's not just the king coming to see us. There's also the prince, Rosie.
Well, Cinderella, why must you be so clumsy? I'm sure it doesn't come from our side of the family. I shall have to punish you. Aren't you ashamed of yourself? Your father was clumsy, too. You get it from him.
Don't say any more. He left you everything here, stepmother.
You mustn't talk like that. You're only a maid. When your father died, I agreed to look after you. And so I shall. And as long as you're here, you'll make yourself useful. And keep away from that horse. I told you before. Now, my girl, you can sort these out as punishment. Get it done by lunchtime, and then come and apologize. And while the king and the prince are here, keep out of sight.
Don't upset yourself, Mother. She's not worth it. Let's see if the prince has come.
The prince hasn't arrived yet, eh, Cindy? He'll be here soon.
How'd you know it was me?
Your horse knew, Cindy. He knows you a mile away. Why aren't you watching for the royal party with the others?
Not supposed to. I'd rather stay here with Snowball anyway.
Not interested in the prince, Cindy?
Oh, I saw him last year when he stopped here.
And you didn't like him?
He's all right, but Snowball's more interesting.
I can see them. They're coming.
Must go.
Oh, Mother. I'm so excited.
Calm down, my dear.
Come on, Snowball. They'll go and see Merlin. Looking after my secret things. You're a good owl, Merlin. After my secrets. Why, my horse is calling me.
smile, my dear. You have a beautiful smile. Smile all the time. Here he comes.
Where's the prince and his friends, Karl and Vitek?
Your Highness, I was just teaching them a lesson. I was showing them how to bow properly, and I fell in the snow. And when I got up, they were gone.
Find them and bring them here right away.
Yes, sir.
I shall reprimand them myself.
Yes, sir.
To the left. You go that way.
Yeah.
We'll surround her.
I'll stop her this side.
Right.
Her?
No, it can't be. How about that? Poor thing's frightened.
Frightened little kitten. Boys defend me. Puss has got sharp claws. Seems to me she should be taught a lesson.
You're right.
Catch me if you can.
Oh, ahead. After her. Come on. Just like a girl.
Three boys against one girl. What brave boys you are.
Where are you going? He'll throw you! Don't be silly!
She'll break her neck.
The horse is dangerous. Even the stable boy's afraid of her.
Yes, I know. Let's get after her.
She'll get killed.
Go, go back to your master.
Royal Highness, we're so pleased to see you. So honored by your visit, my daughter and I. And His Royal Highness, the Prince. And of course, I forgot, I mean Your Royal Highness, the Queen.
Yes, 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 of course. And the compliments to all of you, too, from my whole court.
My daughter and I trust you enjoyed yourselves. And how is the Prince, Your Highness? He's not coming? I wondered if he would like to meet my daughter.
Well, thank you. Thank you. As a matter of fact, my son has been delayed by nature studies.
Nature study. Of course, education comes first. It's a pity my daughter and I were looking forward to paying respects to your son. I must tell you, I had a dream that your highness invited us to a ball at the castle. My daughter got quite excited. Of course, it was only a dream.
I shall see that you are our guests.
We look forward to it. Thank you for the refreshment.
Yes, yes.
We must get on our way.
Oh, Highness, we thank you for the very great honor.
I was learning to become a ruler. I think we'll have to get you married. That'll tame you down. It tames most young rebels.
I hope you don't succeed. Goodbye, sir.
I believe your father said the same thing to his son.
Now, let's see. What else shall we need? Oh, yes, listen to me. Get me some velvet. Dark blue. 30 yards should be right. Yes, about 30 yards. I'll be on your way to town.
Oh, Mummy, I want satin, not velvet.
Just a minute. The velvet's for me, not you. Now get 40 yards of the best quality satin. Nothing but the best.
But that won't be enough.
And then get 50. Oh, dear. Your fault. I nearly forgot the braid. Get a length of braid in gold, about 6 yards.
Get some silver buckles for my shoes, will you?
And tell the dressmaker that you'll bring her here tomorrow morning. We've no time to waste. Tomorrow and no later.
No later. Hey, freeze there. Did they make you do that?
Yes, they did.
Going to town? Want me to bring something back for you?
A tiara and pearls, that should do. I can just see them letting me go to the ball.
Come, it's not worth crying about. If it were up to me, whatever you wish for, it doesn't matter what, I'd bring you.
Then bring me the first thing that hits you on the nose.
All right. Good. Off we go. Yeah! Cinderella wanted the first thing that hit me in the nose, eh? Hit off!
You like that? Go over there and turn around. You get on with that and mind your own business. Oh, she's lazy. Look. Nice.
Look, Cindy, you wanted the first thing that hit me on the nose? These fell out of a tree, just like magic.
What did you give her? Show me. Come on. Oh, such pretty nuts. Just right for a squirrel.
What do you think, Mummy? And here? Mummy. Mummy, this is terrible. You forgot the lace and rings. And I must have a necklace.
I'll send John.
Oh, Mummy. Be sensible. You can't send him. A servant can't choose jewelry.
That's right. What's to stop us going ourselves? John?
Yes, ma'am.
Harness up the horses. What are you waiting for?
Cinderella, would you like to come to town with us? Yes, I'm sure you would.
Stop staring at my daughter and start sweeping up. Properly. Not like that, child. Do it right. Stop backing up.
Now, Merlin, you're lucky, aren't you? You can fly where you want without asking. I think sometimes I'd like to go with you. To fly about like a bird all over the country. But how could I go dressed like this? Well, Snowball, how do you think I look? Did you recognize me?
The king awards this ring to the first person to shoot down a bird of prey. In honor of the king.
Here's my heart. It's your turn, Prince.
He's gone up too far. Whose is this arrow? How dare you?
My lord said it was too high.
Nothing special.
Your Highness, may we continue with the hunt?
No. The best hunter's shown us his art. The king's ring. It's a gift from him. Perhaps you want to continue with the contest.
I'm sorry I interrupted.
You see those cones up there? Can you knock them off the tree?
That's not asking too much, I don't think.
Beautiful, my darling. Much better than the other. Get my hat.
Cinderella, how would you like to come to the ball? Yes, Cinderella?
I know you wouldn't let me come inside. Maybe I could look through a window. Would that be all right?
That's quite impossible. There's plenty of work for you here, right?
I'd get it all done before I left.
Well, then, you haven't enough. More work can be arranged. One, two. There we are. That should keep you occupied. Make sure it's all sorted before I return. Corn in this basket. Lentils there. Hmm?
And tomorrow, I'll tell you all about it. How many times I danced with the prince. Take my train.
Take it yourself. I may get it dirty. When I need it. The corn in the basket, the bowls for the lentils. Huh? And don't eat too much.
told me that I love Snowball so much, I'd ride him to my first dance. You know, Mummy promised me a red silk dress to wear to the ball. Oh, I wish that they were still here. I only have you and Snowball, that's all. But I have all my special treasures, haven't I? Hmm? There are those three hazelnuts. There's only two left. Do you think these are magic?
Quite a distance, as a matter of fact. I didn't mind, though, as I knew I could dance with your highness.
Even though I was treading on your poor feet?
No matter, your highness. I really hadn't noticed. Actually, I'm certain I could dance all night with your highness.
You must have great strength.
I'm sure I could dance with you all night.
My father's calling. I'll have to leave you.
Play something faster, my son.
I don't feel like dancing, that's all.
Do as you're told.
I'd rather hunt than dance.
You're making me angry. Now choose a partner.
I'm leaving.
Good evening, Your Highness.
Mm.
Thank you for inviting me to the dance.
Why, haven't I... Forgive me for rushing by you, but...
I thought that you were leaving.
I was, but now I'm not sure.
Don't let me keep you.
Now I want to stay. May I have this dance?
Then we'd better have some music.
Tell him to start playing.
Oh, play.
Your Highness.
Well, dear, look at that.
He's obeying the orders of his father.
I wonder who she is.
We'll find out later, I'm sure.
Mysterious beauty, what are you called?
Do you really want to know?
I've chosen a bride, and I want to know what her name is.
Shh, people are listening.
Doesn't matter who overhears. I'll shout out to everyone around. I'm in love, and I'm getting married.
But you forgot something.
What?
To ask the bride?
Would you turn me down? Don't tell me.
I might. I'm not sure yet.
Will you marry me? Tell me you will.
Maybe, if you can answer a riddle. Bruce Cliff, ashes in the face, but not a chimney sweep. Hmm? Second clue? A hat, a feather, and a crossbow. But not a huntsman.
What are they doing?
Don't worry. We'll soon find out.
The third clue is a dress embroidered in silver. But it's not really a princess. Pity. You'll have to answer my riddle before I marry you.
Why did she run out?
Quick, get the horses.
What are you doing here?
We're looking for someone.
Who are you looking for?
Who's lord of this manor?
We have a mistress, and she's at the palace with her daughter.
Hey, who does he think he is? Who are you looking for, then?
Where is the princess?
There's a princess here.
She rode in just before we came.
Everyone's there. Look for your princess.
I'm not sure she's a princess. I know she's here. And she's a beautiful girl.
Really? We've got lots of beautiful girls here, sir. All our girls are beautiful. Just choose any one you want, huh?
Let's get out of here, Your Highness.
I think we should get going.
It's easier to search in daylight.
Besides, it's getting very late.
No.
Must be tonight. Now listen. I want to see all the girls in the manor.
Who do you think you are, waking up everybody?
He looks like the prince.
Oh, yes. Oh, it is, Your Highness.
I want to see every single girl, you understand?
They're here, Your Highness. Please begin.
Come on, you're making a fool of yourself.
How will you know her?
She was wearing a veil.
Hold!
Do you see who that is?
It seems to be the prince.
This is ridiculous.
More than that, it's impossible.
This slipper will let me find her. Whoever she is, the girl whom this slipper fits will be my wife. Your foot. Next. Next.
He must be looking for a doll if she wears a slipper as small as that.
Let me through. Give me a chance.
You
idiot. Have all the girls tried it?
There's one more. Try this old girl.
You rascal.
Are you sure there's no one else?
Yes, there is. There's Cinderella. But it couldn't be her.
Let me see her.
Go and find her and bring her to the prince.
Why isn't she here? Somewhere.
She must be here. She has to.
Let's look in the stable. Cinderella! Her horse is here. He's been ridden. He's still sweating. Unsaddle him. Rub him down. Over there.
That'll do.
I knew I'd find her. You couldn't get away from me.
Why are you looking for her?
To marry her.
Then ask her.
Get a little nearer to her.
That's close enough.
Unveil her face.
Why do that?
So I know her.
She's dressed as she was at the ball. Tiara, dress, veil.
Why didn't she want to speak to me?
She will after you put the ring on her finger.
The slipper. Try it on her.
Yes. Your Highness, the slipper.
Surely she'll try this on. It's certain to fit her.
She's very shy, and she's upset. I fail to understand why you're hesitating to propose to her.
Only if this fits.
I'll help you out.
This won't fit you.
Well then, Merlin, this is the last nut.
Did you find her?
Any luck? Let's get home and forget it. The king will be getting worried.
I'm not.